We specialise in predicting adverse immune reactions to compounds, including pharmaceuticals, cellular therapies, chemicals and cosmetics. The uniqueness is that it's a human-based system. We have the unique capability of 3D tissue models and bioprinting, and it combines a number of different types of readouts for predicting adverse immune reaction, such as cytokine responses, T-cell immune responses, but also importantly, tissue damage due to the activation of the drug in the immune system.
The main benefit that the pharmaceutical industry gets from our services is the savings in time and cost associated with the drug development process, and also the opportunity to identify and eliminate problems in clinic that would be caused by their drugs, bringing safer medicines to the market.
We have worked with some of the top 10 pharmaceutical companies, helping them further design and develop their drugs. And we have further developed 3D in vitro tissue models for skin, and more recently for osteoarthritis.
Alcyomics immune assays are human in vitro skin explant assays, which are used by our clients for immunotoxicity studies for compounds such as monoclonal antibodies, small molecule drugs, cellular therapies, and many other kinds of compounds. Our assays incorporate human immune cells, which very smartly mimic the human immune response. And the integration of skin histology allows us to get a clear indication of the kind of immune response that's occurring. So the pharmaceutical industry uses our assays as preclinical safety testing. Our assays are also used for hypersensitivity testing. We recently did a study with Pfizer where we looked at 17 different drugs, and our assay was able to predict the responses correctly.
In our anti-aging assays, we don't only look at, for example, NADH metabolism. We don't only look at telomere length. We also look at senescence-associated beta-galactosidase activity. We look at P16 markers in the nucleus. We look at P21 markers. We look at the general morphology of the cells. We're not restricted to only looking at one marker, and that's not our only expertise. The assay that we've developed for wound healing is one where we have keratinocytes grown in a monolayer. On this monolayer, we induce a scratch, and when we apply the client's compound, we'll determine how much the wound heals over a 24-hour period. The client can expect to see if their compound has any detrimental effects against wound healing, so it informs them on further steps that can be taken, and they're less surprised by any results that they might get in their animal models.
The osteochondral model is quite a unique model. It contains two cell types, so it's a co-culture. These cell types are human chondrocytes and human osteocytes, and both cell types are derived from the same mesenchymal stem cell lineage, which is a human parental line. And there's not really something available that's similar within the commercial market. And so we've been able to take 3D printing techniques and apply them to our 3D cell culture systems. Specifically, this process is referred to as biofabrication. And through this biofabrication, we've been able to precisely and robustly manufacture our 3D tissue models. A great example of that would be our osteochondral model. So we've been able to take cells that have already been isolated from a human and use those cells to manufacture our own osteoarthritis model. So in doing so, we've been able to generate a model that's physiologically relevant, but without the need for animal models or the use of human explants, which is quite an invasive procedure.
Skimmunepi is a reconstructed human epidermal model intended for use in Oecd guideline tests. Our validation processes have demonstrated that our model is capable of developing an effective barrier against rapid chemical infiltration in line with other Oecd validated test procedures. The Oecd 439 skin irritation assay is designed to detect the toxicological effects of surface applied chemicals to the skin and has so far shown 100% concordance rate. Immune nerve is a fully human co-culture of native skin cells and iPSC-derived Schwann cells and neuronal cell lineages. Together these create a 3D culture with tissue equivalent structure which can act as a testbed for the onset of peripheral sensory neuronal activation in response to pharmaceuticals, industrial and agrochemicals.
Alcyomics obtains their human samples as skin biopsies and blood samples from healthy volunteers, and this is within our own ethics informed consent, and we have our own research nurse who collects the samples and informs the healthy volunteers. Alcyomics is an ISO 9001 accredited company, which means that our quality and our service is up to particularly high standards. Our results will be approved by regulatory bodies. We also have cyber security online, which ensures that the data is safe and secure. I think it's a very exciting company. We are always challenging ourselves, always looking at new innovation, and we have a very bright future.